for race number 6 on the program. Just about set. All in. Lights on. Scratching number 2. They're ready. Set now. Racing, Hope's Tribute, and also Missing Queen. Both began well. It's getting tight. Missing Queen trying to push hard and found the lead. Hope's Tribute's right there, though. A length away, Zimetrical. 2 lengths to Bottled Fury, Cardoza. Well back was Double Your Back, and last of all was Gentle Burner. It's Missing Queen, 2 clear. Hope's Tribute's got a lift here. Missing Queen still in front, though. Missing Queen lands some good wages, defeats Hope's Tribute. Bottled Fury, 3rd, I think. 4th, either Zimetrical or Gentle Burner. Cardoza carved up quickly. Double Your Back towards the rear. Time is 22.68. Number 6, the winner. Missing Queen for Kev Bewley. Well, they've got plenty out of this. 11s into 5s. And the 6 and the 8, they were the best two back runners. They run 1-2. 6 defeats 8. 3rd, Bottled Fury. And 1/4, Zimetrical, who blew in the market. 22.68, 11s down to 5s. Missing Queen takes it. 6 the winner, 8 second, 3 third, 1 fourth. A length and a half, the winning margin by 2. 7.15, the early split. Run home 12.58. Time is 22.68. She kept pushing Missing Queen. She wanted to find the rail. She eventually did. Hope's Tribute was pushed up on the outside. It was really close, but Missing Queen wanted it more today and wins well. A length and a half by 2. 11s down to 5s on the tab fix. 6.8.3.1. And the punters get the lot there after race number 6 on the program. Yet we had the favourite win the previous Sweet Lee. So apart from that, it's been a dirty day for punters. 6.8.3.1 after race 6. Race 7's up next.